Authorities from South Carolina need the community's help identifying a suspect. SLED is helping officers investigate a shooting that happened at a Denmark convenience store and left the owner injured earlier this month. Agents released surveillance images from the store. You can see one right there. Anyone with information is asked to contact SLED.